Alice always brings her incredible mixture of intelligence and soulfulness to all her singing, speaking, and violin playing. After the Expect the Unexpected series, we invited her to do a whole series with us called Song of Songs. This piece, in an old theatre, starts with a rather nostalgic slow melody and a poem from Alice, and then later it gathers force and passion, and you'll hear some amazing singing from Alice and a great guitar solo from Chris Sharkey.
And it slowly begins to open their wings. They start to rise into the air. They are smiling in their reverie. It is beautiful to see. And white green flowers fall from their garments. They float down in a dream, tickling your ears as they pass, and trail a perfume.